The foundation stone for the village of Gulabird of the Lachin district has been laid. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev attended a groundbreaking ceremony. Chairman of the State Committee for Affairs of Refugees and IDPS Rovshan Rzayev briefed the Azerbaijani President on the work to be done in the village.